As you've probably figured out by now, eating and exercise choices need to be balanced. It's okay to have certain foods that aren't good for you every once in a while. It's also okay to sit and veg out in front of the TV, sometimes. But we have to balance that with good food and good activity. If you start making better eating and exercise choices, you'll be able to do some amazing things. Now that you know how to make better eating and exercise choices, go out there, live your dream, be the best you can be. Thanks for watching. We'll see you later.